Very quick video here about how to force enable resizable BAR in Star Citizen. Big thank you to Endless Number who posted on Reddit with a guide of how to do this. Tech Power Up have also done an article and I'll link this below. And again, it's just another guide of how to do this. So here's the article from Nvidia that explains what's going on here and what you have to do. There's quite a few things you have to update. So you've got to make sure your motherboard BIOS is updated. You've got to make sure you've even got the right sort of CPU and motherboard in the first place. Also, head into BIOS and make sure you've actually enabled re-sizable BAR in there as well. You also have to make sure you're on the latest drivers from Nvidia for this to work, and then also actually do a vBIOS update for your graphics card. So there's a link here for Founders Edition ones. And then also if you scroll all the way down here, there's a list here of the tools to update the vBIOS from all the different manufacturers. So you've got to do that. I'm going to not try to explain that here. That's not really what this video is about. Then once you've done all of this, you then will be able to find in the Nvidia Control Panel this little thing here, which if everything is done, everything is working properly, this will say yes. This little bit here will say yes. If the Nvidia Control Panel is saying yes, resizable BAR is working, then you've got to get yourself the Nvidia Profile Inspector, which again I'll link, but you will open it up. It will look like this. You have to click onto this little one here, show unknown settings for Nvidia predefined profiles. Click on that. And then in here, if you just write squadron and squadron 42 slot Star Citizen will come up. That will come up on there. Then you need to scroll all the way down here. And then you're looking for these three ones here. So this profile here, you're going to switch to these. And this list here is all the supported Nvidia games that they've said definitely it will work on, and then also this one here, and then this one here. This is where you're going to have to copy that number in from either the instructions on Reddit or in the article. So you still number, copy it in, there you go, that will work. And then once those three profiles have been updated, or those three flags, whatever we want to call these things, hit apply, changes, and in theory, that has worked. Now, the only problem with this is there's no actual way to know if it has worked. So the only way you'll know is if you do a load of testing and you find a difference in performance. You could obviously apply this to any game. I'm just interested in Star Citizen, but this in theory works on any game. Does it actually make a difference? Well, I've not done enough testing yet to definitively say, but it looks like there is a small increase so far. But like I say, I haven't done enough testing to actually say that for sure. And hopefully the video that I'll put out after this one will be all about testing Star Citizen all over the place. So if you have liked this video, you can give it a like and subscribe if you want this more technical look at Star Citizen and little bits and bobs like this. And come and follow me on Twitch, where when I get to 100,000 Twitch followers, I'm going to get a tattoo of Chris Roberts' face on my foot. See you soon. Bye.